Cloud Gurus! This month we're rolling out a new course and two brand new web series, as well as new episodes of your favorite like release review, Future of Tech, and DeepComposer. I'm Sam Kronenberg, CEO and super ultra premium boss of ACG, and I'm excited to share what we've been busy working on this month. Actually, Sam's very busy doing very important CEO stuff, I'm sure, so he asked me to fill in for him. He never learns. Let's kick things off with our newest course. If you're a cloud engineer looking to deploy Azure storage solutions or want to know more about cloud storage in general, hands-on introduction to Azure Files is for you. In this course, Rian Lowe walks you through exactly how to configure Azure Files and Azure File Sync with lots of hands-on demos along the way. After completing this course, you'll know how to get up and running with Azure storage accounts, as well as when and how to deploy Azure Files and Azure File Sync. This course isn't for total newcomers, but there's no need to be an Azure guru either. To get the most out of Rian's course, we just recommend that you have some hands-on experience with Azure and kittens. This month, we've also got two brand new web series coming your way. The first we're calling Better Together. For years, ACG and Linux Academy has been formidable competitors, each with our own community of loyal and passionate brand advocates. So what happens when we come together to form a single educational force? This five-part docuseries takes a candid look behind the scenes at the integration process and the challenges that come along with bringing two pillars of the technical training community together as one. The first few episodes are out now on the ACG platform and on YouTube, so go and check them out if you're curious to find out more. Our second new series is Azure Service Spotlight, where we put a spotlight on specific Azure services and walk through detailed technical demos to explore their features, benefits, and costs. Come join our Azure experts as they help you decide whether to invest in, evaluate, or revisit new Azure services as part of your own production systems. Think of it like our AWS release review series, only geared towards Azure services. In our inaugural episode, ACG training architect Sean Johnson dives into Windows Virtual Desktop, a desktop and app virtualization service that runs on the cloud, which is particularly timely given the worldwide shift to remote working. We dig into the capabilities, requirements, and features of WVD, because we definitely need more acronyms, and show you how to easily create, configure, and use it. After the demo, Sean wraps up the spotlight with his pros, cons, and final verdict. This month, we're also bringing you not one, but two new episodes of DeepComposer. In episode 3, things really get rolling as we create our first AI-generated music track. Follow along as Keisha takes you through inputting a melody, then using DeepComposer's pre-trained genre models to generate a backing track, complete with accompanying instruments and all that jazz. Free jazz hands are included with this episode. Episode 4 takes us into the exciting world of GAN architectures to train our own genre model using Amazon SageMaker and Jupyter Notebooks. This episode really pumps up the volume and the deep machine learning, of course. In the latest episode of Future of Tech, Lars Klint, which is totally not me, digs into the world of deepfakes. The internet has always had its share of unreliable information, and these days it's getting harder to tell what's real and what's fake with deepfake technology that can perform convincingly accurate virtual face swaps. To understand what's really going on, we'll dig into the deep neural networks of machine learning that reside within deepfake technology. This episode also has a truly disturbing morphing of ACG training architects.
Now, as we've seen, deepfakes hold the potential to cast doubt on the legitimacy of any form of digital media. So how in the world are we to believe anything anymore?
In the latest release review, Nick Triantafilopoulos gives us the lowdown on AWS Control Tower. This service provides organizations with multiple accounts and teams an easy way to set up their multi-account AWS environment and govern at scale. Nick runs through Control Tower's features, benefits, and costs, demos how the service works, and wraps up with his pros, cons, and verdict. In this month's Kubernetes This Month, we discuss changes to the CNCF sandbox, 15K node GKE clusters, Linker 2.8, AWS App Mesh GA, and much more I don't understand. We then dive deeper into the CNCF sandbox process and the Harbor Cloud Native Artifact Registry before announcing our new Guru of the Month winner. And we've set up a new challenge question for your chance to win next month. And I'm not done yet, because we've also got a new installment of GCP this month, and as always, you can turn to AWS This Week and the incredibly well-hosted Azure This Week to keep up with all the major developments and releases from the two largest public cloud platforms. Keep an eye out for even more updates from us soon and for some awesome platform upgrades just over the horizon. Until then, stay safe, keep learning, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus. And now I'm CEO, so free cake for everyone. Hey!